Ah, you are something, Mrs. Damara.
And you, Mr. Damara, under normal circumstances, I'd say close that door and see where things go, but I think playtime is over.
As badly as I want to push back against that, I have to agree with you. If we're going to get to the bottom of what exactly is going on in this house, we have no time to waste.
Yeah, and I think a good starting place is the curious case of Elliot Roth.
Is it me, or is all this hush-hush investigation talk kind of an aphrodisiac? You are hot as hell as a detective.
No, I promise that once we get to the bottom of what Kristen and company are up to, I'm gonna shut that door and we're not coming out for a month.
Oh, that works for me.